Namaste everybody. My name is Vivek. I'm a yoga instructor at Vinyasa Yoga Ashram. And today I'm going to show you how to do Sun Salutation A. So let's just begin.
Okay, bring your both feet together. Engage your quads. Lift your kneecaps slightly up, not completely. Suck your belly in, keep your spine neutral. Raise your both shoulders up and then draw them back. Open your chest slightly, spread your all the fingers, look at your tip of the nose. This is Samasthiti. Now from here, raise your both arms sideways up, join your palms up, look at your thumb, Urdhva Hastasana. Exhale, bend forward, go all the way down, Uttanasana, look at your tip of the nose. Inhale, lift just halfway up, Ardhuttanasana, look at your third eye point. And exhale, take your leg back, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. And exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. And stay there for 5 Ujjayi breath. Now inhale, bend your knees, look forward, jump or step forward. Come into Ardhuttanasana, half forward fold. Exhale, go all the way down, try to touch your head to your shin. Uttanasana, inhale, bring your trunk up and place your both arms up over your head, join your palms, Urdhva Hastasana, and exhale, release, Samasthiti. So this has been Sun Salutation A, which is done prior to the whole Ashtanga series. We do this to warm our joints, to warm our muscles up, and we just ignite a kind of fire within our body to do this. So there are a lot of benefits of this. So that's it. Thank you. Namaste.